AFHEG Foundation, championing health literacy.
Today, we begin a series on zoonotic diseases, zoonoses. But before we proceed, what are zoonoses? Zoonoses are diseases that are transmitted from animals to humans. Zoonoses are caused by harmful germs like viruses, bacteria, parasites, and fungi. These germs can cause many different types of illnesses in people and animals. These range from mild to serious illness and even death. These can spread to humans through direct contact or through food or water. Scientists estimate that more than 6 out of every 10 known infectious diseases in people can be spread from animals. Currently, WHO estimates that there are over 200 known types of zoonoses. Some diseases, like HIV, begin as a zoonosis but later mutate into human-only strains. Other zoonoses can cause recurring disease outbreaks, such as Ebola. Zoonoses represent a major public health problem around the world. This is due to our close relationship with animals in agriculture, as companions, and in the natural environment. Who is at risk? Zoonotic pathogens can spread to humans through any contact point with domestic, agricultural, or wild animals. Markets selling the meat or byproducts of wild animals are particularly at high risk. This is due to the large number of new or undocumented pathogens known to exist in some wild animal populations. How do germs spread between animals and people? It's important to be aware of the common ways people can get infected with germs that can cause zoonotic diseases. These can include direct contact, coming into contact with the saliva, blood, urine, mucus, feces, or other body fluids of an infected animal. Indirect contact, coming into contact with areas where animals live and roam, or objects or surfaces that have been contaminated with germs. Vector-borne, being bitten by a tick or an insect like a mosquito or a flea. Food-borne, eating or drinking something unsafe, such as unpasteurized, raw, milk, undercooked meat or eggs. Raw fruits and vegetables that are contaminated with feces from an infected animal. Waterborne, drinking or coming in contact with water that has been contaminated with feces from an infected animal. Prevention and control. Prevention methods for zoonotic diseases differ for each pathogen. However, several practices are recognized as effective in reducing risk at the community and personal levels. Standards for clean drinking water and waste removal, as well as protections for surface water in the natural environment, are also important and effective. We opt to adopt a One Health approach that recognizes the interconnectedness of human health, animal health, and the environment. Remember, by taking collective action and following preventive measures, we can mitigate the risk of zoonotic diseases, protect our health, and ensure a healthier future for both humans and animals. Thanks for watching.
AFHEG Foundation, championing health literacy.